example of their success. Well, combine that with unrest abroad, and I guess they don't have a whole lot of motivation to try and stop it. Historical precedent seems to lend credence to this interpretation. You're welcome. I am...